Alex.
And I'm Ben.
And we're going to show you how to use the FanFilmFX Space Wipes plugins. Now here we have two shots that we've made, and we want to put a classic Star Wars transition in between them. Right now it looks sort of dull. So what we're going to do is first go into our Transitions tab over here, which has a little picture of some triangles and a rectangle. We're going to go down to FanFilmFX and choose one of these wipes. I'm going to start by showing you how the circle wipe works. So we can drag that in between our two different shots, and if we play it, it looks pretty good at first. But there's lots of settings that you can edit. So if we click on it and go over here to the inspector, we can make the width blurrier, or sort of like this. And we can invert the animation so that instead of a closing circle, it becomes an opening circle. So if we turn the width all the way up, now it might look a bit cooler.
That looks pretty cool.
The next one is the clock wipe. This is sort of... the name sort of implies what this does. It does a wipe that looks like a clock hand. But we can also adjust this one. Now, just like last time, we can turn up the width. And we can also invert it, making it go counterclockwise. The next transition we have is the edge wipe. Now this one has a lot of different settings. Here it is at first. We can set the width as usual, and you can also set the angle of the wipe. Where do you want it at, Ben?
Oh no, right around there.
Okay, so you can set it so that it's on a bit of an angle. And that is the edge wipe. Our final wipe is the open wipe. Yet again, you can change the width and invert the animation. This time when you invert it, instead of opening, it closes. Now you're ready to use the FanFilmFX Space Wipes. Thanks for watching.